If the church is not your mother, then God is not your father.